I'm sorry, Mr. David, but your reservation was for 7 o'clock, and it's now 7:15.
That's not on me. I was here at 7, but parking was a nightmare. You gotta give me that 15-minute leeway. It's a leeway deal!
That's not how the world works, sir.
Well, the world would be a lot better if there were places to park. Maybe we need half as many people on the planet. No leeway.
They gotta give you the leeway.
I'd be furious if not for my new untucked shirt. Button down, but designed to be worn untucked.
You know what? I can't believe how good it looks.
It's a weird thing to say about a shirt, but I love it. Jeff?
Turning to ash!
What's all this dust?
Thanos snapped half of humanity out of existence based on your parking rant.
First of all, you said you were going to be here at 4, and you got here at 4. With more people, you wouldn't have found parking till at least 4:15.
Oh, can it, Bernie? We would have just left 15 minutes earlier.
Then I'm actually not offended by the Bernie comparison. Played him on SNL, made a few bucks. Great bucks? Okay bucks. You know, Lorne, you ever been on SNL, Stark?
Nah.
Stark's too big. Stark's a big boy.
And if we want to defeat our enemies, we'll need your power. The power to annoy people so much, they just give up.
How's the parking? Is there a pass? I'm going to need an assigned spot.
Now, we go back in time and collect all the Infinity Stones.
Hey, you want my opinion? Too many Avengers. I can't remember all these names. Also, some of you are gods. One of you is good at gym class archery. It's uneven.
I don't want to go anymore.
If you want the Soul Stone, you'll have to sacrifice something you love.
Well, what are you, nuts? Not my untucked shirt.
You keep saying how much you love it.
Just get another shirt.
The guy who started the company turned to dust.
Ugh, you're so annoying. I give up.
No! You're supposed to use your power on the bad guys.
But my bad might be your good. Who's good for me might...
How can you work with this man?
Is Red Man the villain? Seemed kind of like a Nazi.
Larry, I think you're a villain.
And I think archery is not a sport. We're at an impasse, but I'm okay with it.
Larry, god damn it, hand the gauntlet to Scarlet Witch!
Who are all these people?
Just run, you whiny asshole!
My untucked shirt! No!
Larry!
No, Thanos has all the stones. But Iron Man tricked him, and now he's got all the stones.
I am Iron Man!
Oh my god, it worked! But Iron Man is dead.
There we go, no more stain. Parking was a nightmare. So, which one of you died again? Scarlet Witch of the West, Fish Oil Man?
Damn it, Larry, you're 15 minutes late.
Where's the leeway?